event has surprised all of us. It started not long time ago, but it cured the problem, which is we kept talking and talking and not walking. And this event makes us walk, because it's very objective. There's a little bit of a positive aggressivity of the team to say, hey guys, you need to do what you plan to do, you need to meet, you need to come up with solutions and then make noise, you know, tell us what happened, what you need.
This opportunity gives us the right platform to encourage Africa to come and visit Namibia as tourists, as business people, but also to open up Africa, Namibia to the rest of the world. The participation that we have received in this particular Avia Dev is extremely overwhelming.
Avia Dev gives a very efficient, organized structure that is both relevant to the industry and encourages that collaboration, which is so important in this industry.
It reaffirmed what we are trying to build in Durban, which is to hunt in packs. So working together with different stakeholders whose interest is to attract and grow air services in Durban.
Avia Dev has come to a level where I can confidently say it is one of the strongest platforms in Africa within the aviation industry that has to do with networking.
This forum here does is it enables us not only to listen to topical discussions that are relevant for the here and now relating to the development of air access in the region, but also to engage with our partners and prospective partners in the form of airports, air service providers, IT providers, ACMI service providers, lessors, financial institutions, and so on, all on a speed date basis where the principle behind it all is about the networking prospect.
Avia Dev is one of the best conferences that I've ever attended. It's the way it's laid out, the class presentation, the way they do their entire agenda, people that they have, the one-to-one interactions that they arrange for the sponsors. I mean, it's totally a class act.